Here I go again, screwing up things all over again, right? Doing these little podcast things just to get asked weird questions every day, right? So, this time I'm going to make it a little fun. How about anybody join the chat? You can do this. Let's see. It says, feels lonely in here. Well, that's what the chat says, right? You can invite Facebook friends, invite via whatever. Do whatever you want. You got the chat room all to yourself, people. But here's what I've got. I've got questions a lot already. Some I think may need to be answered. Some I think the teleprompters are just losing their minds and don't know what they're probably going to ask next, right? Let's go with question number one, which is probably going to be the same question I've answered over again, but I'll do it again, sure.
Question on everyone's mind, are you behind revolution, and if so, why hurt others?
Yeah. Seen that tonight. That was not me. No. That would be Adam. And I know him very well, and sure, I guess he's running Eve, but I guess his affair with Eve didn't go too well, so he had a very personal issue. And he took it out on everybody around him, but no, I'm not behind revolution. If I were to do a team, it would probably be called the core. But I'm not teaming up with nobody because I can't trust anybody like that. I'm sorry. I'm a person that would just stay to myself and be only for myself in a team. So, but you know, I'm not even allowed to do that anyways. Sorry. Me being in a square circle ain't happening quite yet.
Don't mean to interrupt, Matthew, but remember the Matthew of old? I remember watching a lot of your backyard wrestling back in 2014. You've had a lot to back it all up. Where is your career going, man?
Sure. I remember the Matthew of old in 2014, too. Mm. Let's go back to this one. Is that the same Matthew that, hid behind a couple of friends to only put myself through a lot of danger? It was pretty dangerous. It was a dangerous game of backyard wrestling, so I remember that Matthew of old. And my career is going skyrocket. I'm going to take it to the extreme. That's where it's going. Ain't nothing stopped me then. And ain't nothing going to stop me now. You know my motto in life? Would be, some dreams die so that others can live. I think that's going to be my complete motto in life. So, let's face it. If you're part of the hurt business, you on the other end of some business of hurt. Right? I can't really say. I don't want to talk about the Matthew of old of 2014, because not everybody knows about that one.
Question that was mostly asked about you, Matthew, is what is your future like for you, and will it change your perspective in entertainment or wrestling?
I think, and I'm pretty sure, that my future hasn't been yet predicted. Let's just say I'm not going through the fondest of times right now. Nothing changes my in perspective for wrestling or entertainment. Okay? I still somehow weekly do podcasts for everybody to ask me random questions every week. Well, it seems to be every day now. This is literally episode whatever. God knows. Okay? I just find it a little strange and astounding that people are going to ask me questions. But hey, those are the questions I don't really want to answer. So, on to the next.
Well, we can honestly say Matthew said it all out the other day. He is missing every opportunity with the COVID-19 situation. It makes life easier, but however, it doesn't change the way of his style of life, you know.
Yes, I did say the other day that with the COVID, that's what I meant to. It's hard to do things with this COVID-19 stuff. It's hard to be a family like you want to be and do this and do that. And I don't know. I don't really know what it has changed. It surely hasn't changed me. It surely hasn't changed anything I want. This COVID-19 stuff hasn't prevented a lot of things. It's kind of made life a little different. As I had said, and I said I noted it, I mean, part of what I enjoy mostly is an audience where I can voice anything and it be heard by lots of people. And maybe some people would think what would be going through my head, right? Maybe. But no, as I had said, I don't really, I mean, it's hard to be around others and this and that and constantly wear a mask that you can't breathe in, but sure. Now I get to hide behind one if I do show up, right? That's going to be simply amazing. Look, on a personal note, I just want to say enjoy life and take it to the highest. But I still don't know yet how to word it like this, but if only you could imagine in your wildest dreams of ever getting an opportunity to make a lot of money and you throw it all away for one person, is it worth it? It could be. That's my answer to it. It could be. Time and time again. Right? I would like to let you guys know that this show is far from over. Trust me, there's going to be lots more episodes tonight. It's only 11 o'clock. This ain't even the normal time. I just did an early show. The project I'm going to work on now is a documentary that I want everybody to see. Even a certain somebody. That would kind of explain where my life would go. Sure. But right now, just think commentator. Now, I'm cool with commentating. However, if I am provoked, if I am called out by my name, don't think for one second Then I won't come up with a response. I'm very quick to that. Just know that. So, have fun. But, in the meantime, people, this boring podcast, I know, bores you to death, right? Well, guess that's a little rumble of thunder. Looks like I'm having a little fun doing all that.
Call me what you wanna, I'll be what you wanna. I've been here a thousand times. Hey, falling for another, I don't even bother. I could do it all my life. So tell me if you wanna, cause I got this feeling. I wanna hear you say it, cause I can't believe it. With every touch of you, it's like I've started dreaming. Cause heaven's not that far away. And I'll be singing la 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 la. You're breaking me la 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 la. You're breaking me la 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 la. You're breaking me la 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 la. I'm just right here dancing around to the rhythm that you play when you're breaking my heart. You know that I can't get you out of my system. Yeah, right from the start. I'll be singing la 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 la. You're breaking me la 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 la. You're breaking me la 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 la. You're breaking me la 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 la. You're breaking me. You can do whatever. I'll be here forever, spinning round inside this room. Hey, won't you come on over? I'm a sucker for you, wishing we'll be out here soon. So tell me if you wanna, cause I got this feeling. I wanna hear you say it, cause I can't believe it. With every touch of you, it's like I've started dreaming. Cause heaven's not that far away.
Join that chat.
And I'll be singing la 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 la. You're breaking me la 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 la. You're breaking me la 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 la. You're breaking me la 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 la. I'm just right here dancing around to the rhythm that you play when you're breaking my heart. You know that I can't get you out of my system. Yeah, right from the start, you play with my heart. I'll be singing la 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 la. You're breaking me la 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 la. You're breaking me la 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 la. You're breaking me la 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 la. You're breaking me.